Good afternoon, London. This is OB, calling from Occupiers Network. I'm just doing a brief live stream. If you are on Facebook, unfortunately, well, some of our live streamers are actually using that, but then you would be able to see it. Just follow us at two Facebook pages. One is Occupy News Network, and the other one is called Occupy London. And then you will see some of the live streams that are actually available on site right now. There's actually Tarpaulin Simon is live streaming the event across the street. I'm just here, here. There are less tents now because, people have had to go home. It's Sunday now. They're going to have to go back to work on Monday. So that's it. Some people are leaving. But remember the start of the DSEI, the Murder Festival, the Jumble Cell of Death will be happening at the XL starting from tomorrow. And then there are going to be some more events actually going to be to welcome them to London, you know. Anyway, as for the countries that are going to be coming here to the Murder Festival, I'll tell you about the people who were, the delegations, which countries have been invited DSEI 2017. That's Destruction, Subjugation, Evil International. The first one in capital order would be Algeria, Australia, Austria, Bahrain, Bangladesh. Remember Bangladesh? Bangladesh military at the moment are actually killing Rohingya Muslims because they don't want them in their country, and they're pushing them back into being, killed by the Myanmar Burmese military. Okay, Belgium, Botswana, Brazil, Brunei, Bulgaria, Canada, Chile, Czech Republic, Colombia, Denmark, Egypt, Estonia, Finland, France, Germany, India, Indonesia, Italy, Japan, Kenya, Republic of Korea, that's South Korea for you, Kuwait, Latvia, Lithuania, Malaysia, Mexico, Netherlands, New Zealand, Norway, Oman, Pakistan, Panama, Peru, Philippines, remember, you have a current president, Duterte, who is actually killing people because of the fact that they are, they may be smoking something that they, cannabis, which actually is, oh my God, but of course, the main drug dealers, the main drug lords will not be stopped because they are the ones who actually give money to the police, you know, the bribery thing. Okay, from the Philippines, you have Poland, then Portugal, Qatar. Qatar, I believe, they're saying that, it's actually Saudi Arabia is actually claiming that they fund the terrorism, but then that's coming from Saudi Arabia. So, I don't know, take it with a mountain of salt. Then Romania. Then, of course, Saudi Arabia, the ones at the moment attacking and bombing Yemen people, the Yemenis. Okay.
And Iran is another Daesh, another ISIS.
Iran is actually not, Iran are not actually invited to this one, but because, the Americans don't like Iran at the moment, especially the fact that they're keeping all that oil away from, away from the American oil companies. Okay.
Yeah, but don't forget, in Iran they got the highest record of capital punishment in the world.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. But anyway, they're not going to be at that. They're not going to be at the DSEI 2017. Maybe next in 2 years' time. I have no idea. But anyway, Singapore, then South Africa, then Spain, Sweden, Switzerland, Taiwan, Thailand, Turkey. Now Turkey. Well, you may have heard about this. A lot of people actually go on holiday there. We have actually the Kurdish people solidarity here coming to us. They're here today, wondering actually what's happening there, the imperialist British hands and everything else. Okay, from Turkey, then you have the UAE, United Arab Emirates, using a lot of slave labor, and then Ukraine. Of course, the USA, the current country that's actually the current danger of the world with Trump and all this stuff. And then, of course, and then Vietnam. Venezuela doesn't seem to have been invited this year because, the British government is still selling weapons to Venezuela, but then it might not look that good when they're actually being vilified by the right-wing press because of the fact that Corbyn, I think, did like the Chavez a bit, even though, other countries in South America, they did become a bit too autocratic, and well, the people involved just enrich themselves. So the moment in Venezuela, you have the anti-Washington government, and you have a pro-Washington opposition. So we'll see what happens. Keep your eyes peeled. Okay, people, this is actually Obi from Occupy News Network. I'm just actually giving you a brief update about what's happening today. This is actually the Kurds at the moment, yes, are across the street. So we shall see what happens afterwards. Okay. Ah, oh boy. So if you're around, please come down and pay us a visit. It is Sunday. It is a day of rest, but you can always rest on our side. Okay, peace out.